Welcome back. It's Vasco's turn.
That name sounds familiar.
Because it's French. Are all French names familiar? Yeah, and, you know, in the, like, the friendly sense.
Yeah.
Let's go see what Cardinal Jean.
Where did he come from?
Above. Always watching.
Chapter 4.
That should definitely be the thing that you say.
This tiny world.
Yeah. But, like, if you were to, like, drop from the ceiling and someone was like, where the hell did you come from? The answer should definitely be, always watching.
It's Pater again.
Hey, Pater. What up? What up, Pater? It's the end. I like, because you know there's like a handful of like overworld voice clips,
right?
And so like the text like just is like, "What just happened?" And she's like, "What's that?" Like really like stock generic ass way. To the board.
Let's go check.
The board?
No.
No.
Just go check.
Let's. Is it like let's root for like the Czech Republic's like soccer team or something?
Yep.
Let's go check.
Go checks. What, you want to talk to Papa Gremlin?
I mean, I could. I could get, like, $5 U.S. future death.
We could use it.
It's unclear if these people are meant to be Japanese. I mean, there's that weird thing that Japanese, like, games and anime do where all their characters look white.
I know.
Rebel Suppression 2. That sounds like a hoot nanny.
Mm-hmm.
Level 6. I'll forget that. Boutique is in dire straits. Won't it be horrible if no one could buy my clothes? I mean, that feels like a very self-centered view of things. Mm,
yep.
All natural meat.
We need to help Barbarella.
Barbarella!
With some meat.
Remember the luxury meat grind? What a good time.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, the luxury meat.
So, the closest one is here in Ebel City, talks to Fabric Lady. Doing it!
Let's go do it! How you been there, Vasco?
Pretty shit this week. This week has not been very good.
That's lame.
I don't know how it compares to your week, which also doesn't sound great.
Yeah. So I'm getting my teeth fixed for my wedding, which is pending.
It's a thing people do.
So I had to have them whitened for a long... that's a long story. I had to have them whitened, otherwise I couldn't ever whiten them again. Never whiten your teeth. Don't ever do it. It's the worst.
I mean, like, when you say whiten, like... This is different from, like, a teeth cleaning, then.
This is not a cleaning, and this is not, like, those strips that you see in commercials.
Well, yeah, those are...
This is... They spread shit all over your gums so that they don't bleach your gums. They rub some goo on your teeth, and then they stick a bright ultraviolet light right up to your mouth.
I think I've
shine
seen...
Shine it on your mouth.
I think I've seen that in some, like, TV show or something. Some, like, Beverly Hills bullshit thing.
They do it for 15 minutes at a time. They do it about for an hour, essentially. 15-minute intervals. And the first one wasn't so bad. I started to feel... So, like, you know the sensation you
Sorry,
get?
Sorry, I'm gonna do this so you can keep talking without keeping it paused. My poor sewing machine's finally given up the ghost. Holy shit, there was a ghost in the sewing machine?
Oh, no!
Well, no wonder your company's having problems, lady. Damn.
Yeah. You should call Beetlejuice or something.
Yeah. According to an engineer, I can replace the motor with a part dropped by a tank called the Battle Plug. I don't care that we can read it now. I just don't. That appears around the huge power... I'm sorry, can we just appreciate for a second that this is the world these characters live in?
Know,
like,
right.
My sewing machine's broken. I had the technician come in and he was like, well, you better go kill a tank. Like, okay, great. You people can do something for me, can't you? Great.
All right.
I'm gonna go fight the battle plume.
Go fight the battle plume. So yeah, you know the sensation you get when you like bite into ice cream or you drink something really cold, your teeth kind of get that... It's like a sharp stabbing kind of feel.
Yeah,
like
a very uncomfortable, sharp... Yeah.
So imagine that. Like a dull that constantly. And then add on top of that, like the worst version of that you can imagine randomly every 30 seconds to 2 minutes.
I'm gonna be honest, that sounds like shit.
It was fucking awful. It was absolutely fucking awful. And I know it's like, it's kind of stupid. It's like someone complaining about like, oh no, like my tits are too big. You know what I mean? It's like, oh, I did this like...
I am always complaining that my tits are too big, but that's a separate issue is.
It's like...
The wrong thing. I should have fought the side ones first. Did they go away? I don't remember how this works. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot to read my note. We switched up, like, the characters. So, like, Leanne has the grenade box and she's going first now to sort of even out levels. There, that's the summary. I wrote, like, a paragraph on my phone and that was the whole point of it.
The point I'm trying to make is like, I feel like people roll their eyes like, oh, like, He's like doing a stupid vanity thing and he's complaining about it, but like, oh my god. Like, seriously?
Well, I mean, the thing that you don't want to get into, the fact that you wouldn't be able to do it ever again, is a... You know, that's not exactly your choice.
Right.
Exactly,
like,
so...
Like, my teeth have gaps in them and I'm trying to fix them. But in order to do that, like, I have to put things... They have to, like, match the color of my teeth. And so if my teeth were ever needing to be white, like, I would just be stuck with yellow teeth. So I if I literally can never do it again in my life with what I'm doing, and that's a good thing. Because fuck. What's that thing?
I think it's like a... Yeah, it's a dead battery. Like, oh. Later on there's like things that you could shoot that have like the electric property and right. They like blow up. But I think a dead battery is just a, like basically a small obstacle. I don't think it does anything.
Right.
I didn't do this very well because I sort of forgot that we have like three fucking bezels.
It's fine. You just jump with somebody and
get
the job done.
Probably do it...
You should probably start with Zephyr so that you can get some more scratch damage in.
Well, I think I want to... make sure to damage and break a limb, because otherwise I'm in, like, sad panda town.
I think you'll be more likely to do that if you start with Zephyr, because none of your limbs are... none of the limbs are fully scratched.
Here's the thing. Well, that's not true. Well, like, this thing I'm looking at on this side is close enough that it should break, regardless. Like, it's mostly scratched.
Yeah, I see it. I'm not positive that it will, but you're probably right.
I'm pretty sure it will, but also... I don't have a tremendous amount of confidence that I will actually jump over the battle plute, so I don't want Zephyr to that.
Gotcha. All right, go for it. You shouldn't make fun.
Too slow. Looks like it's gonna work. We'll see, though.
Yeah, I think you're fine.
Okay, she cleared the plute. Everyone, calm down. She cleared the plute.
Don't worry, everybody. Everything's fine.
That wasn't correct, but good enough.
Good enough. Good something. Yeah, there you go. Broke his gauge.
Brad
his house.
I'm gonna move quickly so I can jump because I didn't do it right again.
You're doing fine.
No, I'm just timing things poorly. It's not bad enough to cause me problems, but I'm not playing well right now.
Well, you got the bezels, you took off some limbs. You didn't... Nobody fell or ran into anything. I think you succeeded.
I think you are too generous! Which is the sequel to my film Generous. Too generous. It's a play on words.
Sing?
I'm uncertain.
Okay, great.
I don't know, man.
Break his gauge.
I want to have the greatest shot of breaking off that back limb.
I know, I don't think it's going to happen.
Probably not, but jumping early, I think, was the best chance at it.
Oh, there it is. You got
Ooh,
it.
Ooh, nice. Didn't actually expect that to work.
Yeah,
I really
done.
Didn't. Take it, Ploog! Ah, my face!
That did a lot of damage.
Yeah. I keep forgetting that we don't have, like, 8,000,000,000 health.
Nope. Or any bezels. And or any barrels. Or really anything. Aside from a few guns. But we have a few guns.
A few good guns.
Oh, that was close!
Oh my god, wow. Wow, you guys.
Do it.
This way.
Probably want to start with Lian, because I think he's as scratched as he can be.
I'm trying to figure out... I think I actually want to go the other way and start with Vacheron, because I think that has Zephyr... Like, I'll blow off the outer edge, and then Zephyr will spend the most time close to him to scratch the core.
Yeah,
I think this
idea.
Makes sense. Boom.
There you go.
Some bezels for you! Some bezels for your trouble. God, I wish we lived in a world where people could pay us in bezels and that, like, meant something. Of course, that would also be a world where, like, tanks would shoot at us when we tried to fix our fucking sewing machine, so I'm... I don't know, I have some mixed feelings. I am not kidding you, sir!
He regains that scratch damage pretty quickly.
Yes, but I just did that.
You did do that. You leveled up, too.
I did. Which is vaguely problematic because this was the whole point of switching Vacheron to the fucking end.
Alright, well that works.
Might as well do this, I guess.
Yeah.
It's not very good, but whatever.
I mean, you might just fill up the scratch
damage. Might!
Yeah, with this
turn
you will. Yeah, just one shot from the end and he's dead.
Just don't kill me this one turn. Please, Plume. Thank you.
Get him.
Gonna go all in on this shit.
Get him with extreme grenades.
Not cocktail. Grenade plus?
Yeah, I probably should save that. That's stronger.
Yeah, but I want to make sure he dies. Grenade will probably... Oh, well, die. Multiple grenades will do it.
Yeah, I think he's gonna die with one, to be honest. Like I said.
There we go. Triple level up.
Jesus.
We got a berserk motor.
That's what
Let's
needed,
see
right?
if I actually fuck this up. Do the other ones go away? I don't remember.
Nope.
Okay, good. Great. Do another one for the experience that we will definitely need.
We will definitely need it.
Some spiders, thanks!
So how's everyone's strong week going? Are you all celebrating properly?
Yes, last... Oh, fuck
No grenades still.
Yeah, well... Grenade... Well, it'll at least, like...
You should jump
fuck
in.
His limb off.
Yeah,
like,
I think you've got a good chance of... Oh, you airborne him? Well, is that how grenades work?
Some grenades probably work this way. We've never bothered to figure out how grenades work.
Didn't know that.
To be clear, we started using grenades on our, like, second and a half playthrough of the game. and we still don't actually know how they work. So you're in charge of reminding me to switch to pistol.
Don't forget to switch to pistol.
This is not helpful. You need to wait until it is helpful.
Don't forget to switch to pistol.
That is slightly more helpful, but still unhelpful.
I'm gonna not remind you when it's relevant, and then wait like a day.
You're like, it'll be
call
like,
you up in the middle of the night.
No, it'll be like the last thing you say during this episode. It'll be like, great, like, thanks for strong week, see you later. And then you'll be like, oh, Vasco, switch to fucking handgun. And then I will touch your face for so long.
You got him.
Too late to regret the fact that I did not switch to handgun. What's funny is I'm, you know, we keep talking about it, and then, like, I'm just gonna, like, auto-do Leanne's turn and, like, totally not fucking do it. God damn it, Zephyr! For those who could not enjoy the greatness of that moment, Tech made a weird face and then got his face close to my face so I would see his weird face.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I want to, like, do another hero action with Leanne, but I think that's bad even though I have the bezel because Zephyr will die. And that will cause problems.
Yes. And I think this is the direction you want to
go. This has to be the direction to go, because otherwise I will just stumble into this guy.
Yeah, you're more likely to be able to jump over.
So, the question is, do I target the guy here, and who do I start with?
I think you do, and I think you start with Zephyr. Because then Zephyr comes into him, does a bunch of damage.
I believe you are correct. This does seem to make the most sense.
And then the other two can clean up.
There we go, several scratches. Please bang. Please bang, Leanne.
She's like, nah, I'm just gonna...
She's not gonna take this lying down! Rat!
That's the sound of your cat.
Rat! Do it!
Kill him! Or kill...
You do it!
Kill him! Alright, great.
Fine, great, whatever. See if I care. Eat this, spider tank!
Would you want battle plug or spider tank as your, like, means of conveyance?
Obviously battle plug.
Yeah? Think battle plug is better?
Well, it has a much better name, which automatically gives it plus marks in my book, which uses plus and minus marks, evidently. But in addition to that, like, I mean, you can ride on top of the spider and it has sick guns, and that's great.
Yeah.
But the battle plug actually has, like, armor and would protect you from all the fat gangsters, like, hanging out.
That's
so
true.
I would definitely want battle plug
and
myself.
If you had a battle plug, you could wear, like, a fun hat that was, like, themed.
Yeah, it's true. Like, you would have to just, like, wear some sort of mutant spider on your head.
Yeah.
If you had spider tank. Because that's the law around here.
Get him the fuck out of there.
Change
direction and jump? The same problem might occur as we were discussing before if you go that way with Zephyr. He might just run into him and not be able to jump over him.
I mean, I feel like it's more or less the same either direction.
Well, there's a little bit more distance to cover on the right-hand side than on the left.
I mean, I don't think it makes a significant difference, but I'll defer to you because that seems fine either way. Please. Yeah, there we go. Good work. You actually killed someone. Hooray.
And made room for Vacheron to run through. It worked out nicely.
God, why is it that we play this game where three people have teamwork, and yet you, the professor, and I, in exactly zero combinations, have teamwork? What is up with that?
I don't know. We're trying to live up to their example, but failing.
How about this, Spider Tang? Do you have feelings? Do you, like, literally have feelings at all? And they're like nerve endings in that spider tank. Bonus shot!
Oh, shoot his bonus.
God, our guns are so shit right now. Fucking bonus shot.
I know, it was terrible. Now, we did just do the whole woobly dudes. Do you think we have the parts now to maybe start barreling our guns in earnest?
Maybe. I think that's something we should look into, like, when we're getting ready to do, like, the chapter mission.
Mm.
Like, let's fuck around and get whatever extra parts we can from just, like, killing guys.
Okay.
And then, let's see.
The grenades with Leanne again?
Maybe. Like, she's now, like, higher level than anyone else because of grenades, but, like, the second anyone else does grenades, the same thing will happen. So, like, yeah. I'm sort of, like, I have to give up points.
I mean, you're gonna kill them no matter what you do. Get him.
Right overhead.
Bam.
Look at that. That was sweet.
That wasn't a battle. That was assisted suicide.
Oh.
Oh, baby.
That's clever.
That was sexy?
No.
Are you sure?
Last one. Hey, Vasco.
Yeah, I should switch handguns, shouldn't I?
Yeah. Hey, look, you remembered. Shoot the barrel.
Oh, yeah. Gotta pick the hardest ones first. Target? Hi, guys. No one wanted to move. It's fine. It's cool. I didn't really do anything. I should have waited longer.
It's cool. You tried.
Well, fuck you too, spider. Something like that.
Sure, why not? Yeah, look at all those. Oh, scratch damage full.
No, I didn't get another ring.
Sad face.
What shit is this?
Some old bullshit is what it is.
That's the type it is. Come on. Come on. That's not the one. This one.
Get him.
Brad.
Like, he didn't even run for that one. He literally just was standing still and then leapt 30 feet into the air.
Like, not only does he have mad ups, he has, like...
He doesn't even need a running
strength. Yeah, it's, like, ridiculous just, like, leg strength.
It's so tiny.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Just run cross again with Vacheron and then do it.
Well, I can, but someone could, like, very easily die.
Go big or go home.
Let's see. Is there a more intelligent way... We don't really get a sense of their turn order. We kind of do. This guy on here is charging... Maybe I go for him and try and break his gauge?
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Like, it's not gonna work, but, like, might as well try, right?
Yeah, why not?
Was it really?
Yeah, that didn't go so well. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's hot and sexy.
That's pretty good. So, like, this, him.
Yes.
What do you think, this or this?
That one, I think.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, Yeah, let's do this.
End him!
Oh, his leg got in the way.
Stupid leg. You should switch to that.
Yeah, I'm trying to... Oh, I definitely pressed jump. Nah, come on! I did everything I possibly could about that.
Yeah, I saw that.
I definitely jumped before. I think he was, like, landing from some other thing, even though I don't think I actually jumped with him.
You can switch to the if you can. I don't know if you're aware.
I think... There
yeah, there you go.
I thought it was so sure that I could kill it. I cut it a little close, but... It would have been, like, insane if that didn't work.
Guns him, Leanne! Guns him harder!
You do it!
Do it!
Now you do the bonus shot.
Oh! That turned out to be a really sexy attack thingy. Well done.
I don't even need fucking Vacheron.
Oh, there's another one! Where'd he come from?
I don't know. Just fucking showed up, this guy. Johnny Come Lately Spider Tank. What? Did you hear that?
What?
What have we here?
He did say that. I don't know, what have we here?
I think Gorgliano is contagious, is what I think.
I think you're right. You can just triangle.
Yeah, I mean, this is probably fine.
Go for it.
Do I care about starting with anyone in particular?
I don't think so.
I slightly want this.
There you go.
Time to die, inanimate spider tank.
Whoa,
why did that do so much?
I don't know.
It's like two charge rings at most.
Hey, I'm just happy to be keeping up.
You're higher level than everyone.
Get it? Be keeping up! I am literally the worst person. Hey lady, I fixed your sewing machine. Oh, good world.
Did you pick the right one? You did.
I did.
Good job.
I'm pretty good at this.
You're a pro. MLG pro.
This is one of the, like, things I'm actually decent at in life, which is sad because this is probably one of the least useful things to be good at in life.
What is this exactly? What are we for? Picking the right place in Raffle, or...?
I was going for Raffle in general, but really more specifically that one skill within the game, yes.
Got it.
Yes, found a replacement motor by killing a tank! Thanks! Here's, like, $20, basically. And a bolt padding. I suppose we could give that to someone. You always have, like, the worst defense.
She's already got barrier padding.
We have, like, leftover shit from previous playthrough? Or we just gave that to her because she always has worst defense?
I think we just gave it to her.
That's fine. Do I not have full health? Why would that have happened?
No, you must.
I don't think I do. I was half paying attention.
No, you do.
Oh, I was looking at weight. That's what I was looking at. Okay.
That's very different.
It is. I'd love to just, like, show up to, like, a rebel rousing and be like, "Hey, rebels!
Fuck right off!"
Did we? Yeah, we did. Terminals. Elevator to level 6.
Level 6. Here we go. Pew! There they are.
Burr.
You gotta do some hexing.
What's the... Yeah, that's weird. Why does the one, like, not look like a... Oh, God damn it.
One of them... Two of them are already open.
Yeah, but, like, the two that aren't don't, like, line up in any useful way at all. I don't fucking... Sure. I'll use two goddamn... Ugh. I hate it so much. At least this'll, like, fill that square in.
Oh, what'd you get? What'd you get?
Bezel shard? Soleil Golem. Why does this one not have an exclamation mark?
I don't know. Go fight it.
I'm concerned. Is it a boss?
It's that guy.
Oh, it's Doll Guy. He has, like, a Cinderella on his belt.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. This is a boss.
Oh, my God. Level 48. You can do it.
Really?
No.
Good.
You can't do it.
Glad we're on the same
he's,
fucking
He's thing. A leader. Did you mean to switch?
Yes, because I can't outright kill level 48, I don't think. Especially while he has four keys.
Gotcha. So you're going to take out his keys, his minions,
yeah, I mean,
to get some bezels.
It's not going to... Should I have him focus on the leader? The other guys are dying easily enough. I think maybe
yeah,
that makes sense.
Good. Dolled up dwellist. Not duelist, dwellist.
Obviously.
What is a dwellist?
One who dwells.
Okay, but I dwell. Am I a dwellist?
Yeah, you're a dwellist.
Well, all right then. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, it's just the other two.
No, I have to do that. Shit. I mean, I have to start with her and target the leader to take out that damage or he'll regenerate.
Yeah.
And then
I would switch to one of them.
Yeah, immediately just switch to whatever I can. I want to get that.
Get him! What? They're, like, blocking. Jump.
I got that going for me.
There. That did a bunch of damage
this
to his
I think this will help.
They don't have enough limbs.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, and that's
well, like, there. I mean, there's no good way to do this. I'm vastly underleveled for this. The problem is...
I would just retry, you're not gonna...
Well, the problem is, that's my option, is retry.
Right.
I can't leave.
Just no escape? Nope, you can't
escape. It's a boss.
You can do it!
You're insane.
You can do it. I mean, you can load. But you didn't
yeah,
save,
but,
so we
yeah,
have to
no,
do
that's
that
the thing.
I think you can do it. You just gotta make sure to take out that limb first. On that guy. he dies, you don't get his link. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Do you think I still target the leader?
I mean, I think I would just try to kill that guy first and foremost.
Do I at least split to the other guy?
If you want.
This guy's like already fucking half dead.
Yeah, go for it. See, this is good, because you'll definitely take off his limb when you attack with Vashra. As long as you jump.
Nope! For some reason he attacked 3 times in that one attack. He definitely hit multiple times and I don't know why. Do you want to try it?
I can try.
Take the thing.
Alright, so his limbs don't come off very easily, so I think we need to take these guys out first. But like, in a... It's very specific.
I mean,
way. Just
go like wider maybe. Like maybe then the leader will focus more on Zephyr or whatever.
That helps.
I mean, he is targeting Zephyr. If he had just targeted Zephyr like those 3 times in a row where I did the fucking thing, like it would have been fine.
Yeah. Don't, Zephyr. No, don't leave my Zephyr alone.
I think it's fine because as long as he doesn't take both those attacks and what. Oh. Also, apparently, the leader does. So, like, RNG, like, works out super well every time. This is exactly what happened when you beat Tarman or whatever.
Guns?
I'm still not entirely certain this is winnable. Even best
no,
case scenario.
I'm not certain it's winnable either. I am not positive at all.
Are you negative? Are you too negative? If someone tried to affect you with negativity ghosts, would you just laugh at them because you are too negative?
As long as they didn't yell negative at me.
Oh, One Piece.
He's after Zephyr. I'm kind of not encouraged to...
What are you thinking, what?
I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get him to run towards me, and then I'm gonna cross the line much faster than he can get to catch me.
Yum!
See, this is a good plan.
I mean, his rate of, like, health regeneration compared to our rate of damage is really unfavorable.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right about that, that's for sure.
Maybe if the trick is that we can't jump with Zephyr at this stage? Like, we just need him to aim...
Limb.
Yeah. Like, that seems rather implausible as well, though.
I mean, if he keeps chasing Zephyr, that'll help at least.
Well, here's the... Like, you have 2 resonance points with which to break an entire limb, and then if you break only 1 limb, you'll have access to exactly 1 hero attack ever again.
Yeah.
Like, the combination of our limited resources with... like, our vast underleveled nature makes this seem not great, I would say.
Yeah. Come on! Nope.
Maybe? Pretty sure we're not remotely close enough for that to,
It's fine.
Okay. This is usually a thing that only Vasco does, but let's see what happens.
Everything's fine. I can totally win this. Just stop shooting, Leanne. Oh, Jesus.
God, so morbid. Why did it seem like that did, like, way more damage?
I know, right?
Well, now we're pretty, Do you really want to retry again?
Well...
I think we just have to load and fucking spend, like, 20 minutes of our life replaying that thing we just did.
Alright, so, new lesson. Always save between doing each mission. Because fuck.
Well, if I had just been more certain that this was a boss fight, I would have trusted my instincts and not gone here. But yeah. you were just sort of like, yeah, fine. Yeah. And I was like, oh, I'm sure I'm just worrying. And then this happened.
All right. I guess join us after we redo all that other shit again.
Hooray! Touch X phase.
All right.
Okay, so to demonstrate the point, I have not hexed the danger square, but tech was slightly unclear on what happened, so I figured I would point it out.
Yeah, I see it now.
So, like, yeah, these three have exclamation points. They are part of the mission. Immediately adjacent to them is the square I have not hexed.
Don't do it.
Hex I have not hexed. It is the level 48 bad guy with a doll in his belt. Fuck him.
Fuck him.
All right, now I've spun the world around, like,
six times.
We will
come back later and fuck his couch royally.
Will he be like the last like boss thing that we do is just like that guy when we're like
yeah,
level
maybe.
A bajillion?
Save it for later.
Save it, why don't you?
You got his hat.
Shady Thug!
He's pretty shady. Look at him, fucker.
Yeah man, I don't trust this guy. I don't trust him as far as I can shoot the hat off his head. And apparently that's like decently far.
Hey, you excited for the new X-Files? Coming out soon. It will have already come out when this comes out, but...
I mean, I've never really had particularly strong feelings about the X-Files.
Oh, really? I thought you were a big X-Files fan.
No.
Oh, alright. The professor and I had dreams of watching them all before it came out, but...
I remember mentioning that, but, like,
one.
Yeah, that, I mean...
I mean, there's 24
even
episodes.
Even if you were going at a good pace, I feel like that would have been a difficult...
Yeah, it was a tall order.
I think I need to be conservative and take this slowly.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. And they don't die very easily, too.
Yeah,
like,
no.
Regular gunfire.
So, like, I want to something like this. That should hopefully... Oh, damn, didn't even quite finish
it.
It.
Wow.
That's bad.
Not a good sign. That's the law
Don't
around
rob
here.
From the weak! God damn it. Do I have to try attack?
No.
You sure? I think I might. Look
Mian
at...
Mian is very close.
Mian is, like, not in
yeah,
good...
Yeah, you might have to try attack.
So 2 points, I technically want her to go this way. So I can start with Zephyr, maybe have her finish this guy off?
Sure.
Hopefully that'll do it. Good, great. That looked like just what I wanted.
Oh, except it was Vacheron that finished him off.
I guess just because he was closer. Technically it would have been her turn, but she must not have been in range.
It's time to die, apparently.
Is it? I thought it was, like, roughly between 4 and 5 o'clock because I'm not looking at my watch right now.
I took my watch off.
I like that you checked anyway, though. That made me happy.
It was not a gimmick or a gag.
Yeah, it was just, like, it was just like not paying attention.
You only have one try.
Yes.
Beach jumps.
Do I have a solution to this?
Retry.
I don't have any resonance points, so I can, like, grab these and hero action. Well, no, that doesn't do anything. Unless... I could target one of these guys that haven't attacked yet and maybe direct damage his hat off.
Yeah, that you could probably do.
It's still sketchy, but I feel like I want to make the attempt. Good enough, maybe?
We'll see.
So this guy, I don't think, has taken any damage.
Yeah, get that hat.
That hat, though!
You have to jump, though, otherwise we're not gonna hit it. Yeah, you should jump. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There's that hat!
Other hat! Crotch hat! Give me your crotch hat points!
Yeah, you got the crotch! Oh, baby.
This is not what limb means. Japan. Thank you. Try to.
Vacheron is very low on health.
So...
You could just, like, give up your resonance point and run past them well, with Vacheron and then try it, and then hero action back.
Where do you want me to run and where do you want me
so
to
you run towards camera between them and then do the same hero action that you're going to do with Zephyr right there to get him, like, away from the dudes while still, like, doing damage to regain health.
Oh, I see. Okay.
You know what I mean? You'll lose a resonance point, but, like...
Yeah.
You only have one at the moment.
So.
That
didn't work.
That didn't work.
That seemed like I like where your head's at. I feel like that should have worked, but it didn't actually.
There were too many people ready
yeah,
to
Yeah, there was just there were
once.
Yeah, it was just a not.
Might I suggest starting with Zephyr?
I suppose I might. Well, I can't I mean
well,
I can
cancel that and run around. Yeah, like I was doing before. Yeah, this way. Oh my god, look at them all preparing. This way you'll definitely, like, at least very much hurt someone. If not straight up kill them. Pretty high level.
Unfortunately, these guys are in actual mission, as opposed to our friend from before.
Yeah, who we can't just, like, wait a couple years. Yeah, because number of years and being our opponent and all that jazz.
Yeah, yeah. Too early, yeah. Opponent, mm-hmm. Whatnot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you took both his hats in one fell swoop.
I believe you mean a swell foop.
Put Bacheron right in the middle of the action.
Well, like, there wasn't anything else. Did you not see me weighing the options?
No, no, no.
They were non-existent.
I wasn't criticizing, I was just commenting.
Just kill that guy. This guy? I don't...
Yeah, do it.
I wanna... they're all equally fucked. It doesn't matter. Order doesn't matter. No order to operations. Chaos of operations!
Damn it. He's not gonna die, is he? Motherfucker.
This should do it. Select a new target. It wouldn't be who I would pick, but sure. Okay.
You got his hat. Good job.
I was born, and here I die.
Okay. This could have gone better.
I just, like...
I'm not blaming you. I think you're in a shitty situation. We may be underleveled for this as well.
What would we do about that?
Grind?
I guess, but that's shit.
It is shit. Did you know that when you cross the line, it makes a sound?
Yes.
Not like the beep sound. Like, now that you're crossing the line, it's making a whoosh sound. Never noticed.
Oh, that, yeah, that I was aware of. But, like, yeah, there's also the beep when you, like, physically cross the
line. It's just so rare that we have the line not across the line.
Well, I've noticed it because there have been enough times in the past where, like, I was trying super hard to cross the line when there was, like, nothing. So I'd be like, what's up, and then something, whoosh.
Yeah.
But, like, it seems like something that one could easily overlook, as it is a very minor, like, detail. I have no idea what the hell to do. This somehow feels like the best option, but no option is good.
Yeah, go for it.
You shouldn't make fun. You should instead go airborne, and then fuck off and die.
Yeah, you should definitely go airborne. I love how it's harder to make the humans go airborne. Oh, there you go. Than the fucking spiders. The spiders are just, like, always airborne, every moment of every day.
It's true. They're air spiders. Do you want those? Do you want those in your home?
Definitely don't want those.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
I might be able to work with that.
Go
I don't
it.
Think so, but maybe.
Kill him.
Please die. It didn't work. He didn't die! Abort! Everyone leave! Bark but no bite. So, what are you thinking?
I have no idea what you would do differently. I can try it if you want, but I'm not sure what.
Well, do you want? Do you think that maybe... Let's get this over. Just, like, what?
I think, like, it's, like, part of it's just, like, luck.
This one I'm convinced is doable, but I do think it may be difficult to the point that it might be a waste of our time. We may also simply be at the most difficult of the set.
Yeah.
It could quite easily be the easiest of the set, and then going into another one would be worse, but...
I still think starting with Zephyr is the right call.
I mean...
And I think I would aim for somebody and, like, run into them practically, so you can get as many hits on them as possible. Yeah, like that, and target that guy on the left there, yeah. That's... I mean, beyond... I don't know how else you start the game to, like, for success. You know what I mean? Like, I might have waited a little longer to jump or something like that, but that, I wouldn't have done that.
I mean, I don't think it would have made... The only thing that could have really been done differently there is, like, firing when you're not going to hit the limb, but the charge doesn't happen quickly enough at the level and equipment that we have.
Maybe go Leanne instead? No, I like this, because this keeps them out of harm's way.
Yeah, that's sort of my thought.
Yeah.
It's not great.
So now you're not in such terrible shape. Oh, Zephyr is.
Not in good shape.
Are they still targeting Zephyr? Someone is, yeah. You could cross with Leanne and cross back if you were very ambitious, but I feel like Zephyr would probably get hit before that happened.
I think...
Yeah, I would just kill him.
Or maybe 2 points will either have me end up... Well, it has me end up at one of the other points of the triangle.
Yeah.
The question is, which one is technically safer?
I think where Leanne is.
Yeah. I'm inclined to agree, even though I think there's more distance to where Vacheron is.
Yeah.
So we'll try it. Please die. Seriously, die.
Please doing it.
I want some more of that dead Shady Thug.
Come on!
Yeah, that's annoying. No, he should die, but...
It's annoying that he didn't die last time.
Wait, definitely broke off a limb, and it didn't... That was weird.
You damaged the limb, but I don't think you broke it somehow.
It's weird. Okay, now Vacheron is the only one who's not dead. What do I do about that? Leanne, Cross, everyone is targeting Vacheron, except this guy.
Maybe you can airborne him?
Well, the question is it worse to have one person targeting someone already damaged, or three people targeting someone who isn't damaged? And that I genuinely don't.
I think it's three people who isn't damaged. What you might consider is going towards the guy that's targeting Leanne, and a little bit to the right, and then you have a huge triangle, and you can, like, just one-point triangle... And you probably get at least somebody done, or at least close to it.
That might work.
And you might have the added benefit of stunning that guy by airborne him.
Yeah.
And you're definitely going to take all his hat, for sure. So.
Yeah, so it'll make back the point, yeah. But... I think even if Vacheron gets fucked, which I think he will, I think we'd still be okay. For the round, at least.
Airborne.
Somersaulted to his butt hat!
There it is.
Did they change targets? I swear they were targeting Vacheron.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
They're like all targeting Leanne.
No, the problem is that I have only 3/4 of a shard there.
Oh, yeah. So you won't get it back.
Yeah. And, like, nothing is, like, really on the path. I mean, the closest...
Yeah.
There's, like, some vague possibility I would magnetize that one.
I don't think so, though.
But, like, what do I do now? I mean, I could have someone cross and make a shitty triangle but get bezel shards, but then, like, what am I even doing?
Well, can you... Do you have a turn with Leanne next? Can you... You just went with her, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you could have Vacheron cross...
Like, there?
Yeah, and then triangle.
But the triangle, like...
If I were you, I would probably just try attack right now, honestly. Just everybody jump, everybody try attack, starting with Zephyr.
Yeah, but, like, who to target?
The guy closest to Zephyr. Yeah, that guy.
This guy, if we're going this way, which makes sense.
Yeah,
you're
the closest to anybody, yeah.
Alright.
So I would, like, jump. That went somewhere.
It went.
Cross with Vacheron to get the shards back up on the left there.
I mean, I think I want to go with... Who are they targeting? Leanne, Vacheron, Leanne...
As long as nobody's targeting Zephyr, it's not a problem. So that
guy someone is.
So what I would do then is
and have him target this guy.
Pray to God that you can airborne him. Yep, that's what I would do.
Yeah, I think that makes the most sense, but I don't feel optimistic about it. Oh, he actually went airborne.
That is exactly what we wanted.
Well, can we get the bonus shot?
I don't know. Yeah, apparently.
Okay.
Not that they do anything yet.
I mean, it's at least something.
That's the law around here. That worked out nicely.
I don't hate this. It's not great, but like...
Yeah, I mean, it's not a bad move. I would always start with Zephyr, but beyond that, I think you're...
I mean, I think I have to have Zephyr moving away? Well, I don't know.
Yeah, just moving along.
You want the long way?
Yeah.
No one's targeting him, so it's probably okay.
So what
probably still target this guy?
Yes.
I'm hoping to kill him. I know this is a bit risky, but... this should work.
Okay. Yeah. Very, like, by the skin of your teeth did that work.
Eh. Well, you know what they say in Hearthstone, when you're playing from behind, you have to play bold.
Oh, baby. So you... oh, he's got a hat.
Yeah.
Nice.
I mean, I can get that back. The question is, like, my natural instinct was just to do this because it's, like, the most economical move, but Zephyr is still in danger. I mean... If my goal is to try and stun at least one of them, because I'm unlikely to stun both, this guy is targeting Zephyr, but, like, we're probably gonna lose.
Yeah, I think you're fucked. But you can try it. There's no other solution.
I don't think so. I think this is the best move regardless, and we just have to hope that we still have a Bezel and can do, like, a ridiculous tri-attack, because the triangle will be large.
Yeah. Oh, they just all changed to Leanne.
That might be good.
That's very good. Especially if you can get that. Yes! Like I fucking said! Smack him down! Why didn't that smack down?
He was too low. There we go.
Do it!
Large triangle targeting. Same guy?
Yeah, but not starting with Zephyr?
No, I was just trying to survey.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I would do right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go for it.
Oh boy.
You might do it!
Oh no, that guy! Okay. Come on!
There it is. There it is.
So fucked. This is like the dumbest thing we've ever done.
He's about to shoot Zephyr. He's got no hat. Oh, that guy has two hats.
They each have at least a hat, which is good for us.
Yeah, that. Do that. With Leanne, rather than putting yourself in a line like that. Yeah, that. That's what I would do. Yes. Do it. But try to stay low so you can maybe airborne him.
Go for it. I think this is it. So I have to jump, don't I?
Well, now that he's airborne, it doesn't matter. Yeah, you jump.
Maybe I can bonus shot both of his hats off.
Yeah, you should jump.
Yeah.
There they are.
Got both of them.
Nice. And a smack.
God, I think I need a nap. This fight is exhausting.
Woo!
I don't think trying to fill that last case matters at this point.
No.
But we can never use Zephyr first. So we could triangle.
Yeah, triangle, and aim for the guy who has hats first with somebody who can do direct damage.
So.
Yeah.
And this.
Go, yep, that's exactly what I would do. Yeah. Jump. Oh. That horn is good. I think he's looking to jump with a direct damage person.
Get the hat. Oh my god.
Why didn't he get the hat?
I don't know. Oh, it's down to Vacheron. Get the hat! You bastard!
Get the fucking hat, Vacheron! Yes! Yes! Haha! You got the hat!
This is the dumbest thing we've ever done.
Look, they all have full health now.
Yeah, but like, we still can't, like... now we're fucked because we have no more hats to get.
So now you just have to, like, attack. Like, straight up attack.
Has to start with Zephyr, doesn't it?
Probably.
Do I move first, or do I just try to attack?
I think you would just attack.
I think so too, but that's really bad. God damn it, I couldn't tell if he was fucking targeting me.
Didn't go well.
Well, here's the thing.
Get him. You don't have to use her, you can just press B, yeah.
That's right.
Jesus.
literally the worst thing we've ever done.
Oh, he's so close to dead.
There's no way.
Nope, that's the end of that.
We wasted so much time.
I know!
Okay, what... What do you think we do?
I mean...
Do we grind?
I mean, I don't think we can win this. That, if we were gonna win it, that was the... And I wouldn't have done anything differently there. So I don't think it's a matter of, like...
No, I mean, that was almost as close to best case scenario. Like, yeah. Maybe, like, one or two more, like, random gauge breaks or something. But, like, I don't think that would have really made enough difference, even as close as it was.
I think we need to examine our gun options.
Yeah. Let's do that first. But I do want to take a look at the other squares the next time we look at this.
Okay.
Back in a moment. How does it work? Like a grenade. Boom.
Boom! You only got one bezel.
Doesn't seem to matter because I couldn't... Ah.
Whatever.
How about this grenade?
Have it.
I got that guy's hat.
Yeah, that's all you really need. Don't move! Shoot, shoot, shoot. Why would we not move if you're already shooting at us? Like, it's like, don't move or I'll shoot, except I'm already shooting. So just don't move, so that I can shoot you.
Well, yeah.
Why are you still moving?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's much harder to shoot a moving target, so obviously that's, like, the concern.
It's true.